Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Octopusy Videos here, and I am back on my hoverboard. I'm just hanging out in this general area. It's actually kind of cool over here. Anyways guys, so it's January, and some of you may be asking why I have a helmet on. Well, thank you, new California law. You ruined the hoverboards for everyone. Yeah, they're requiring you to wear helmets now. Don't understand why. That's pretty pathetic if you ask me. Can't they be signing, like, marijuana bills? Anyways, besides that, I want to give a good shout-out to Flaming Slender and Timoteo077 Gaming. They're pretty cool people. And I'm just hanging out at this random college campus, just enjoying myself, going over the sewer on a hoverboard, people. Yeah. Anyways, there's, like, pine trees around here and stuff. Anyways, I've had a really good Christmas. I got this, of course, and then I went to Legoland. It was actually pretty amazing. Got some Star Wars Battlefront, which I should be uploading very soon. And, Oh, yeah, guys, one of my New Year's resolutions for 2016 is to make new videos every single week. Instead of making, like I have been, ATL videos every month, I'm going to be doing it every week, so... Yeah, just like how I did season 5. So expect that, people. Expect that. Sorry. Anyways, this is my first video of the new year. It's actually pretty amazing. And yeah, anyways, I'm just going to be here riding on my hub. I have no clue what that was. Anyways, I'm just going to be adventuring on this amazing hoverboard, doing some amazing tricks, because it's the first day of 2016, people. I can't believe it's been 9 years since I got my Xbox 360. That's so weird. Anyway, so, yeah, I'm just enjoying myself. Yeah. Is there anything else you want to tell me? Anyways, people, I'm going to take you going to do some awesome hoverboard tricks for right now. Just somewhat showing you how pathetic the new law is. Because these things don't even hurt you, so, yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Anyways, people, like if you love hoverboards, and dislike if you hate them. Because this is hoverboard-centric, because, yeah. We have a Ram statue right over here, and we have Spintastic. Whoa. Ugh. Ugh. Anyways, people, I'm gonna be making some new videos very soon for you guys, and, yeah. Also, just expect some really fun stuff. I may be seeing Ethan today or, like, tomorrow, but, yeah. New videos with co-op and stuff. Like, I could do new videos with multiple people. Yeah, so, people, hope you enjoyed this first video of 2016. I hope you have a great new year like I do. And, yeah, guys, just hope you enjoy 2016. And yeah, people, just take a look at this amazing place. Anyways, people, enjoy 2016. There's some great new games coming out. And yeah. Goodbye, farewell, and adios. Hoverboards.
Oh, he went way up. But look, he's looking down on it. There's little chipmunks that we're showing.
Hey guys, I'm back. I had to put it on pause real quick. Yeah, we're now in this magical hallway. Yeah. First video of 2016, and I'm going down some weird corridor. Yeah, people. It's quite crazy, and just that. No one cares about that. Just bricks and hoverboards. Like, I think I should have got a drone, but yeah, drones are kind of a waste of money. Yeah, drones are a waste of money, don't you agree?
Mm-hmm.
Look, this one's gated off. Huh. Strange. Gated off. Don't know why. Whoa. Oh, son. Here we are, guys. We're back at the central area. We're approaching there anyway. Oh, here's a cafe. Wasn't expecting to be a cafe here, but... Yeah. And whoa, there's just so much random stuff in this campus. It's just, whoa, it's really random here. Anyways, people, so as I said before, Yeah. I really hope, oh yeah, 2016. Oh, I keep on forgetting what I'm gonna say because I stayed up to 2 o'clock last night because of New Year's. Yeah. Anyways, what I'm trying to say in this vlog is, don't vote for Donald Trump, please, I'm begging you. That's ridiculous.
Chump.
Yeah, he's a chump. Anyways, we got to the ghetto now, people. We got to the ghetto. Whoa! Puppertastic. Yo, my people, I'm back. Anyways, people, I had to, like, my camera died, and... Yeah, I'm gonna plug this in, guys, so real quick. Gonna, like, plug it in, people. Yeah, people, anyways, I think the new law is stupid, and, yeah. See, people, 3 prongs. A lot of the hoverboard fires were caused by, whatchamacallit, idiots who don't know what they're doing, who plug it in wrong, and I can't manage to plug this in. There we go. Did that, now I'm gonna go back to the car, and we're gonna get Jack in the Box. Yeah, people, Jack in the Box. And here's my dog, Freddy. See you guys later. See you at Jack in the Box. And there's a skateboard. Bye. Yo, people. So, we've arrived at Jack in the Box. And yeah, we're arriving at Jack in the Box. And just, yeah, this is Jack in the Box, people. You can't argue much with that logic. And what? What is that?
Somebody crashed into the sign.
I know, that's ridiculous. And look, birds are living there. Wow. Wow. And then you got that little strip mall. But here we are. Here's Jack in the Box. Put it on pause while we're ordering, and then I'll join you. Sam. So, I have the bags, and yeah, I have all the bags because I have to carry them. And yeah, you have Scotty's Liquor. And you got liquor stores. Those are always useful. Yeah, people. This is where Blockbuster used to be back, like, in the 2000s. Blockbuster was better. Then you have Walgreens. Anyways, people, we're now gonna go get sodas, so see you there. Adios. We're approaching our destination. Yes, time to go get some sodas, people. No, not over there. Time for some sodas. So we arrived at the liquor store. Yeah, because liquor. Anyways, people, we have craft beers, 32-ounce fountain drinks, and Rockstar Energy. Enter.
Bite that?
No. Bite what?
The cup. Somebody bit it.
No, I did not bite it.
Nasty.
That is nasty. Almost as nasty as that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, wow. We're leaving now. We got the sodas and everything. Ugh. So what do you think of this place? Do you like it?
I like it. I come here all the time.
You got Shell gas stations. And you got that weird strip mall over there. You have a lot of weird gangbangers hanging out at that strip mall over there. Not exactly a pretty nice place. time to go home, people. Time to go home. Make some videos. Anyways, people, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'm gonna have to go, well, hold on. I have to go plug in my computer to go charge it, obviously, so I can upload this video. Anyways, people, leave down in the comments how your first day of 2016 was. And, yeah, people, put it down in the comments, and I'll be making some brand new videos soon, so stay tuned for that. Just hope you enjoy, obviously. And, yeah. Hope you enjoyed my vlog, and I hope you stay tuned for some more, because some more are coming. And yeah, people. Anyways, that's it for now. See you guys tomorrow. This is the first day of 2016, people. Adios.